Hello everyone. Today I would like to tell you about a story. This is a story about an animal. This is baseball head. You know baseball. Baseball is a sport. Baseball. And pig. Pig is an animal. Let's begin. Baseball pig. There is a little pig. The pig wants to be a baseball player, so every day he practices baseball. He practices hitting a baseball. He wants to be a big hitter. After 10 years of practice, the pig decides to try out for the New York Yankees. The New York Yankees is the most famous baseball team in America. And he takes a direct flight to New York. And then he rents a car and drives through Yankee Stadium. He tries out for the Yankees, but the Yankee rejects him. The Yankee refuses him. The Yankee manager says, I'm sorry. You are an amazing baseball player, but you are an animal. You are a pig, so we cannot let a pig try out him. The pig is very unhappy. He goes home and he cries every day. Finally, his friend says to him, "Come on, get a grip. Stop crying and try again with another pig." The pig listened to his friend. He stopped crying and he practiced baseball every day. One day, he is reading a newspaper and he finds out that the San Francisco Giants need new baseball players. The San Francisco Giants is another team, another baseball team, okay? And he immediately flies to San Francisco. He checks out for the Giants. And the Giants are very impressed with the pig. The Giants manager says, "Wow, you are the best hitter I have seen." The Giants hire the pig and pay him $2. In his first game, the pig hits 5 home runs. Do you know home runs? Home run is the biggest success in baseball. Okay? And after he hits 5 home runs, everyone in San Francisco loved the pig. The Giant gave the pig a big raise. A big raise. Raise increase. And the Giant paid the pig $540 million. The pig is rich, famous, and happy. That's it all for the story. Thank you for attention. See you next time.